And look, I'm telling y'all, I get in the shower to shave and do my thing, and I ain't seen my cooter in about 4 years, and so I'm like Helen Keller when I go to shaving down there. I'm just like... I don't know. Don't know. You men are laughing, but my husband got a little belly on him. He ain't seen his shit as good either. Yeah. He got the scissors out. Yeah. He went to trimming. He nicked a nut. He's like, Bubba, you don't know pain until you nick a nut. Yeah. Do we have any nut knickers out here? Nut knickers? We got whores. Oh, we got one nut knicker right there. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Yeah. Oh, Lord. But yeah, so it's crazy, crazy, crazy. But I've been talking about my husband. I want to tell you a little bit more about him. So his name is Phil. Phil is one syllable. Now, in the South, we don't have one syllable words. I make it 15 syllables, so he's Phil. F-E-E-E-E-L, Phil, okay? Phil was a former Marine, Army Reserves, full-time Army, yeah. One of his buddies is out there somewhere, Christian, somewhere, yeah. Worked with Phil, but Army Reserves, full-time Army. He's now a major in the Army Reserves, law enforcement, lawyer. He is now getting his pilot's license. I mean, he's just a kick-ass guy. I mean, just really. Thank you. I don't know how I got him. I don't, but I guess it's that tight cooter right there.